Swinburne kind of exposed to me the fun side of statistics. I definitely see stats as a broad course that can be applied.
We're talking about multidisciplinary field with application just about everywhere.
Live data affects sports in ways that people just don't realise. Live betting, all those statistics are going somewhere to the coaches in a coaching box or on the sideline are being fed up to the minute changes in their team, in the opponent's team. Everything is statistics now. I'm Dave Mateo. I'm a third year applied statistics student at Swinburne.
People with curious analytic minds can find a career in advanced statistics just about anywhere. My name is Lynn. I'm an international student from Malaysia and I'm studying a Bachelor of Psychological Sciences co-majoring in statistics.
So my name is Jessica Pan. I'm a forensic psychology undergraduate and I'm currently doing a professional placement at NAB, which is an industry partner of Swinburne. Personalisation right now is pretty much what every marketing company wants to go towards. You want to tailor your communications to be as effective as possible and you need to target the right audience for that. So there's a lot of things in marketing that we don't currently measure or check is worth spending money on, and that's the component that we're bringing in right now with the performance analytics.
My interest in stats started in my first year of study, because in psychology we need to analyse a lot of data. So statistics is a really important skill to have now, because to be able to analyse the data to get a story out from a bunch of numbers.
Outside of just the numbers, stats gives you a better appreciation for what you're looking at. So for me, it gives me a better idea of what teams are doing in games and how they can beat another team. What I love about stats at Swinburne is the teachers are great. They're always there for you. Everything that you need, they go beyond what they actually need to do to help you to get where they want you to be and where you want to be as well.
I think Swinburne has opened up a few doors for me by giving me the opportunity to participate in the research projects. I'm hoping to continue learning and probably hopefully finish a master and PhD. And I think my interest lies in research.
Swinburne kind of exposed to me the fun side of statistics. With NAB through Swinburne, I've also been learning a couple of coding languages that I wouldn't have done in any other traditional psychology degree. I'm doing a forensic psychology degree and I've done statistics, but I'm working in marketing at a bank. Like, those worlds don't seem like they should be that close together, but if you have a closer look, there are statisticians and analysts that sit in every major corporation.